So this is the bottom of the 59 Impala convertible. This is the first round of seam sealer. So we taped everything off real nice. So I'll have to go back tomorrow to do the final edges. I couldn't hit just because some places overlap. But it cleans up the whole bottom of the car. It's a thing of beauty.